What's up, everybody? Jay-Z for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just filled up 2019 Panini Donner's Optic Football 12-box case break Pikachu teams number 3. We had to do a little team random that helped sell it out. And we did that. Here you go. Is everybody else in the break? You have a little character sign at the end of your name. That means you won that in a team random. There you go. Down a mat with the Redskins. And here you go. Optic Hobby. And I believe there's hot boxes, right, guys? You want autograph per box, and then of course you have a chance to the hot boxes. So let's move this to the side like that. Give me more room to rip. I don't know why this hasn't been selling that quickly, guys. I mean, maybe because it's a heavy base product, but Optic Football has always been one of my favorites. Obviously, when Topps did have their football license, Topps Chrome was fun to rip. Our little like silver, Gary Jennings. We got Simmons to 50. Nick Foles to 150. Darnell Savage to 50, Junior. Joker for Green Bay. Little Easton Stick, Chargers to 299. Tyreek Hill.
It's a problem going on there on the sidelines and at certain positions. I can tell you for a fact, it's not, I haven't talked to Jarvis or Odell about this, but I'm pretty sure they're not happy with the way this offense is being ran. Secondly, their head coach, and I don't blame it on coaches, I
Isabel.
Reiterate that, but it doesn't seem like he has a grasp on all these alpha males that he has on his offense. Like they're all over the place. They're not on one accord.
All right, guys.
Also starts with the quarterback.
Next one. All right, guys, next box. Calvin Ridley to $299. And out of 25, N'Keal Harry. Rated rookie. Quadri Olson for the Falcons. Travis Homer to $299. Ooh, we got a redemption. Andrew Luck to 99. Two off the jersey number. Dexter Williams. He got a Darius Slayton for the Giants to 150. Jonathan Abrams. And we got, bam, N'Keal Harry, Raider Rookies, autographed purple. So that'll go to the Patriots and John. All right, next box. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. So they got him. Yeah, Kamara started to come back. You got a Raider rookie. Silver, so, Easton, yeah. Stick.
Those two guys are great. Their cook's pretty good. Are you worried?
Greedy Williams, $2.99. I'm
very worried. The thing that, the reason I sit still, because Sean Payton is a darn genius. Let's get this straight. And you couple
it. $2.99, Jameis Winston.
But if I'm a defensive coordinator, I'm sitting up here thinking, I got a receiver that has 145 receptions. And the next receiver on the team has 29 receptions. Where is the darn ball going? When I get off the bus, I'm going to double him. But at halftime, I'm going to double him.
And Easton Stick, 14 out of 60. Nice. On card, a rookie autograph. Chargers going to Lucas. We got the Chargers in the team run. Corey Davis to 150.
The darn Saints. Like, if they take this guy out of the equation, it's going to be tough, man.
Yeah. Well,
yeah. And when, as you go higher in the playoffs, you're playing against really good teams.
Byron Murphy.
Sometimes really good defenses.
So, Michael Thomas obviously wins all of his one-on-one battles.
And the champ is here. Guskowski.
12 for 136. And use of pass, Marvin.
Devin Singletary, 7 out of 10. To all fans of the game, Rob Riggle. Randomize that, unless he's actually, that goes to the Chiefs. Sorry. $2.99, no offense. Alright, guys, next box. We're one third of the way there. All right, guys, next box. Matt Ryan to 150. MVP, Patrick Mahomes. Out of 299, Tom Brady. Yeah, well, that's a little silver Daniel Jones Raider rookie. Tony with the Giants. Doing that, I'm into 199. Another redemption. Lonnie Johnson Jr.
Daniel is balling, and Henry gets back behind quarterback. He's something to deal with.
Yeah.
And they got help on the outsides, and I like the line.
Will Greer.
It's very sufficient.
To 299.
He's up and down. You just don't know what Tennessee Titans team you're going to get from week to week.
You know, over the last 6 or 7 weeks, though, ever since Tannehill got inserted in the starting lineup, they put up some serious points. They've been kind of fun to watch.
All right, and we got... Bam! Ed Oliver, Raider rookies autograph red. Ed Oliver, what is this? Blanking right now. Bills, right? Yes, Bills. So Bills with that one, that's gonna go to Gregory, who got that in a team random, number first round pick. All right, next one.
And I want to ask you before I ask her. May I have your permission to marry her?
You're not just marrying her. You're marrying her whole world.
All right, let me actually go two at a time now. Kind of speed it up just a little bit. So I should be done by, say, maybe 9:30. That'll give me the 30 minutes to break open that optic, and I'll do the randomizers, and then we'll call it a night, guys. So if anything else fills after the optic mixer, we'll be pushed back till tomorrow. Our next box. Gilo, what's going on, buddy?
$10
push is on. It's time to make it happen. Our experts give you the edge with insights and analysis to put you on the field. He's putting Paul Edwards. He is the man in NFL Fantasy Live. Tomorrow's six on NFL Network. Want more stats? Hey, Siri, which quarterback has been...
All right, guys, so these are two boxes right here, each stack. Good luck. This will bring us halfway through the break. Nick Foles to 199. Brandon Cooks to 299. Terry McLaurin. Another redemption, man. Is there a lot of redemptions in Optic? Come on, people can sign your on-card autographs. Gardner Johnson. Dakota Allen to 150. Gardner Minshew, 60 out of 299 for the Jaguars. One of the last few teams taken. Jared. Alright, we'll leave their redemption there and then we'll go to the next box. N'Keal Harry, Raider rookie. Juju Smith-Schuster to 50. Chase McSorley for the Ravens. And Jordan Scarlett, the Carolina Panthers. Kirk Cousins. Alvin Kamara to 199. JR, no problem. It has a sweet triple diamond, one of one, right? I've just been pulling fire tonight. Champ is here. That's number to 10, actually. There you go. Chris Hogan, 5 out of 10. Patriots going to John. To 299. All right, we got. I actually just got this guy right here. This is for the Detroit Lions. Jailani. There you go, it's for Detroit. It's going to Aaron P. Yes, but it's on the eBay channel, JR. You won't see the videos on this channel. Look up Jaspy's eBay, and the videos will be up on that channel.
Is it just because it's one thing on top of the other is not just
No Tom Brady. Not yet, at least. Alright, guys, we're halfway through the break. I don't know, Jared. Don't count on the Patriots, but yes, I can see the Ravens for sure in the championship game, but the Patriots and Tom Brady find a way to represent an AFC championship some way or another. And that's coming from an Eagles fan that probably doesn't want to see him win again. I think it's definitely the Ravens year to go to the Super Bowl, but yeah, that would be actually a good Super Bowl. Drew Brees. Maybe Drew gets number two. Alright, guys, next box. Devin Bush, 250. And Ryan to 99. JJ Watt to 299. Miles Boykin.
And the bad news for Seattle after the game, Chris Carson and CJ Procise, according to Coach Carroll,
Jamal Dean.
Done for the year. This is after they lost Rashawn Penny, who was in the midst of a breakout sophomore season to IR.
Mike Edwards.
So Travis Homer, an
his 8 career carries, 5 of which came Sunday, now sit atop the depth chart with San Francisco coming in. Here now, Wilson on the regular season finale next week at home against the Niners.
The good thing is, you know, we have a chance to win the NFC West. That's the reality. That's the truth.
And is this Amari Cooper? 1 out of 25? Yes, it is. Cowboys. Matthew. Devin White.
The flip-flop from 1 to 5. They've been trading that place. 5 teams are locked in the NFC for playoff spots.
And Manning. It's a cool little answer for the Colts. Fascinating in terms of who ends up where. And with what? Run Park alongside. And let's start with the East. And last week, we watched the Cowboys really get in and run. And they looked apart. And you said if they win the division, every team in the NFC could win the NFC and go to the Super Bowl. A week later, where are we now? I'm the dummy. That's where I am. And I'm sorry I lied to you. We were developing a great relationship. And I said, if it had told the ball, please lie. Because when you look at this team, they didn't learn what I thought they learned. Kerryon Johnson. Aaron Rodgers.
Against these quarterbacks that have been suspect all year. This was a clear oversight by these coaches. They misread this team. They misjudged this.
Henderson.
And I have no faith in Jason Garrett and his coaching staff that they can get this thing done in any type of manner except for accidentally, because when they put their best foot forward, it's not the foot that wins the games. But do you trust me?
Von Miller. Juwan Winfrey to 60. Broncos.
Eli Manning. And so going into the last week, this is supposed to be the big game of the season for the division championship against the top two teams. And they're so sorry, it still doesn't decide. Seattle, meanwhile, and I mentioned it. Okay, you get the home game. And I get that Wilson's a positive guy. And we laugh about that. We shouldn't. It's good to be positive. But no, Carson, like, he's their identity as a runner. How do you figure it out in the league? You know what?
Jalen Hurd. Easton Stick, 186 to 199.
What can you do with this run game that leads to play action? Now, without him, the physicality, the identity that you were offensively is gone. You also lose a starting tackle, and so now... All
right, guys, 4 boxes left.
What you owe. That's bad news.
Optic has a relic? Oh, yeah, they do, huh? All right, guys. Drew Lock. Phil Lindsay to 150. Parrish Campbell. Optic Pikachu number 3. And I believe the Optic Mixer number 2 sold out, and then that'll be our last break of the night. Clayton Thorson. Miles Boykin, 26 out of 50. Ravens. Sam Darnold.
Thanks, Mom. Fill it right with Campbell's chunk, packed with hearty meat and veggies. Soup that eats like a man.
Thanks to you, he's smiling. Thanks to you, they had a chance.
Thanks to you, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.
Drew Brees.
Treats and defeats childhood cancer.
We freely share our research with doctors around the world.
And no family pays St. Jude for anything. Because all a family should worry about is helping their child live.
Donate now at stjude.org or shop wherever you see the St. Jude logo.
Justin Tucker. Alright, guys, next box. I think this one had a relic. Fans of the game, Melissa Baker. Devin White to 199. Josh Norman to 199. Sean Murphy Bunting. Leonard Fournette to 299. Thorson. Sean Murphy Bunting at 299. And ooh, Michael Vick. Look at that for the Falcons. Two color patch and the auto. And that is 24 out of 25. Very nice. Falcons, that's going to Obi-Wan. We got that in a team random. Very nice. There you go.
To a 6-week journey revealing the NFL 100 all-time team.
Darius Slayton, the 99.
100 unbelievable players are going to be on this board. The best of the best.
There you go. Two more boxes now, guys. Last two boxes of the break. Then I'll go through the orders to see who sold out the Optic Mixer. And then you guys have 10 minutes, guys, to get any Optic spots before I randomize the list customer names at the end of the night. Cutoff is at 9:30, so you have 10 minutes. It's 9:20 Pacific. Remember, you just have to grab spots in Optic and breaks that haven't filled yet today. So you can pre-order for break number 4. You can pre-order break number 3 of the mixer. Random teams, whatever it is, just grab a spot and I'm going to put your list of customer names in there. So it doesn't necessarily have to sell out tonight. You just need to grab spots tonight. And even if you grab spots in this break a couple days ago, yesterday, you still have a chance to win some break credit. $150 number 1, $50 number 2. Alright guys, last two boxes, good luck. Christian Wilkins.
You give yourself a chance to get to this point. We all
Ty Johnson?
You should even play to the level to get yourself in this court where we got to sit up here and put up with this bull joke. That's really what he said. He's 38.
Joan Williams is 75. Patriots. Chauncey Gardner Johnson.
More deserving to go than them. Both of these teams. They're horrible. And they played against one another. And you got the
Tyreek Hill
doing what they continuously have done. That's under a
okay, yes, you may be
Benny Snow.
So is this on
yes.
Is it on the coaching
but
staff?
That ain't on the coaching staff. So I've never been one to blame a coach, man. It devastated me when Larry Campbell got fired when I was in the Dodgers my rookie year. I don't like that.
Alright guys, last box. And Devin White. Hakeem Butler for $2.99. Jerron Conley. That's Kyler Murray there. $2.99. And 110/125, Daniel Jones. On card for the Giants, Tony Barkey. Little Josh Jacobs Silver. Will Greer. Alright guys, and there you go. That was the break. So a lot of numbered cards, of course, that we'll be top loading. So if you didn't get any autos, guys, I know it's kind of tough. Only one auto per box, but we have a lots and lots of numbered cards, guys. Tons of them. As you can see here, just stacks on stacks. And here were the autos that came out of here, guys. So this is Daniel Jones on card. Got Jawan Williams, Michael Vick, jersey auto to 25. Miles Boykin, Winfrey, Amari Cooper to 25. Jean Lani for Detroit, Scarlett, Buffalo Redemption of Ed Oliver, Easton Stick, N'Keal Harry Redemption, and Darnell Savage Jr. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There you go, guys. This was Optic Pikachu number 3. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.